Obama administration is expected to announce it will transfer funds left over from the fight against Ebola to the fight against the Zika virus. The administration expects to send 75% of the $600 million to the Centers for Disease Control. The CDC will use the money to research and develop anti-Zika vaccines, treat people infected with the virus, and fight the mosquitoes that spread the virus. The rest of that money will go toward fighting the virus overseas.